San Francisco High School, the judges are ready.